short time.
Since the grade is roughly 2% on both sides of the hill, there's a definite hump for trains to cross at Kamela, as the 844 demonstrates.